All right, so if you've been watching the rest of this, those of you on YouTube and those of you chat, you may have heard me complain about how difficult it was and frustrating it was to maneuver materia. Well, dumb kid me 18 years ago, 19 years ago when I first played this. Makes sense for me to not have figured this out. Adult me, 34-year-old me, figured this out while I was grinding out limit breaks. It's much easier to move stuff around. So I feel like a real idiot. But, so you may have noticed in the time at the bottom there, that it's jumped ahead a couple hours. I literally spent yesterday, since I wasn't able to stream, I spent yesterday grinding out limit breaks. PRs. Yeah, what the fuck indeed. there's nothing in the tutorial. It just an exchange. You can remove all from one person. You can take what one person has on all of their armor and put it on somebody else's armor or weapon. It's groundbreaking. So, you know, only took me 12 hours of playing this again to figure that out. So, yeah, that's where we are. So we are at the Temple of Ancients near the end of Disc 1. That's where we are picking up. There's the temple itself. And continue. Story. So I've gotten the limit breaks, the final limit breaks for Yuffie, Red 13, and Cade Sith. And all of the others are at level 3 limit breaks except for Cid. I haven't done the grinding for it, but I figured it'd be boring for me to stream it, so I did it off stream. Want to go inside, and then she gets inside of the cloud. How are you doing tonight, Gypsy? Sure, that'll change in a bit. You're right, though. Let's How do I get down to the... Down to the... MC Escher stuff is no bueno. Alright, I may even turn off random encounters just so I can maneuver around here and do what I need to do. Okay. That. Trident, the materia, the level above me. Oh, I see how to get to it. You have to go down here. Somehow. I'm assuming I'm gonna have to go through one of the doors, the exit doors, and then pop out the other side. Okay, this I have to turn off the X for. Stream now. Alright, that is a missable materia. Glad I got it. Yeah, it is bullshit. Yeah. We made it. All right. Enough with the fucking flashing. We were literally just there. You could not have said it. Anything if he puts his mind to it. Your path. Bit by myself. Let's see. Five. back. 5. Oh, no, I hit the button. Leveled up. Way over leveled. But I only kind of had to because it was, set up so that, Cloud and Aeris are the only ones you can get at that given time. 7. Apparently, if I knocked off by the second hand, be a powerful weapon. Feels like a battle. Kind of like the old man in the end of Indiana Jones' The Last Crusade. Good, but we'll see. Music is so good. They have the original soundtrack somewhere. Find where I have it. Leveled it up to, level 5. Okay. Let me swap off. That's all that hit. I'm honestly just, my material loadout is not good. Grinding out, I don't really need to worry about. Yeah. Mode on. back to where it was. Or whatever it was, Materia. Because that's a dead end. The isometric backgrounds that work. Thank God we don't have to do that shit again. Maybe just off the rebuild. Back up. That way. Got him. Firefight, so let me make sure my stuff is. Oh. I remember this one sucking a lot as a kid. How does he become one with the planet? Well, digs a little hole and then starts humping the hole. Obviously. Basically, if you have not been following along, the planet's life source is basically made up of the energy of humans or your soul, so it's kind of this thing called the life stream. So when you die, your spirit goes back into that life stream. Now, the problem is that the Shinra company keeps kind of like fracking. Kind of like what they were doing in Doom, the newer Doom games. Drilling into it, and it basically, the energy is not a good source of energy. And ends up doing more harm than good. He disappeared. Now I can get Bahamut. Another achievement. Song is my dude. The music in this is so amazing. Going back to it, it's just incredible. How are you doing, man? San Jose, saw the fam for 4 days. When did you move? Where did you move to? I know it's been like 5 years since you moved away. I've seen you. I knew that you moved, but I thought you were still in town. I'm doing all right. I got more answers on my internet issues. Is really grateful. So problem was fixed when they put in the new coaxial cable in the attic. Problem was the electricians, when they put it back, the cable got bent in a certain way at the wall outlet, and that was causing the interference. I'm still having some issues, but it's mostly because my router / modem combo is not working. It's old. It's 4 years old now. So I need to upgrade to another one. I've lived in South San Fran for 4 years now. How are you liking it? Much as I love the city, being there for traffic is just miserable. Whenever I've gone in the last few times, it's just been a nightmare. Item. Princess Guard is like her best one. A 10 miles south proper, about a mile from the bay, and the weather and food are great. Nice. Yeah, I would love to be right there by the ocean to have that breeze. Heat up here is... I don't know if you've ever visited up here in the summer. It fucking sucks. It's summer's nowhere near as bad as it was last summer, but it's still pretty terrible. Go to Sac for soccer tournament. Yeah, I remember you guys crashed at my house. My old house. Soccer tournaments before. Shake it, take it, leave. Yeah, it is worse than mine. 150 kilobytes. Oh my god. Have you talked to them about it? I just need to boost my upload speed. It's asymmetrical. But the guy today was saying that there should be a plan where I can get higher upload speed. And he said to mention that I was a teacher because they might have good deals for teachers. So shout out to them. Subbed and it didn't set off the alert. Subbed. Probably Schwiggity, it was probably you. Thank you for the sub. Yeah, I was glad he said to look into if there's a deal for teachers' upload speed. Especially since I'll be doing so much more. Best way to describe what we did for the last 3 months of the school year, from March into June, is triage. And it was basically being there for the kids, making sure that everyone was accounted for, and review the concepts. We couldn't teach new stuff to them, is basically what we were told. So we just did like creative projects and had fun with it. But it wasn't as much. I had Zoom meetings, but it wasn't like direct instruction for five, six hours a day. So I would just record a video and then upload it. It's now, if I'm teaching 5 hours a day, 5 days a week, definitely gonna need more bandwidth. I'm not spending the money on my commute. I'm not going and getting Jamba Juice every morning. So if I have to pay a little bit more, money evens out. No. We found out a week ago. We go today that we're not going back in the fall. It's a county-wide ordinance. Instead of being at the district level, county made the call. Because I think they knew that we were facing a lot of union strikes. Thank you. I hope you and the fam are safe as well. Definitely a interesting time, to say the least. Is your mom having to work? Is her school opening? Oh, she retired? Congrats to her for retiring. She got out at a good time. One of my old coworkers. This is his last year. He was already planning to retire, and then he had a very interesting end to his career. It's like Freddy Krueger poking out the wall behind Nancy. Like, it looks like he's humping her. So, even worse with the 3X up. Yeah, I gotta record that. That's funny. Love how she pays for everything in dates. Cut him some slack, he hasn't done it in a while. Final Fantasy. basically taking screenshots to meme it up a little bit later. This looks like a bad time, yeah. It really is. Gainer? Holy, forgot that part. I remember that he's a puppet. Didn't remember him beating her, though. Jeez. Don't really know. I think it's for me too. think he's been crazy. Okay. Oh, go upside your spiky head. Let's see. Keep the Platinum Fist because it has double XP. Get out. Don't want to be spoiled. Still haven't played this. Not a problem, man. Thank you so much for swinging by and sub and everything. Appreciate you. Give my best to your family. Collected Barret there. Here. Top, so I'm gonna have to circle all the way around. Kind of ridiculous, but it's easier once you get the airship here. Just have to work out this the buggy. Thank you. All right, nerd alert. Thought this was right here. Okay. So weird that it. Shop over here. Let's get diamond bangles. Plenty of cash. Get one for everybody. Thank you. enchanted ice. Let me equip everybody else's stuff. Oh. Around with the... Heartbreak kind of stuff. Can you actually leave her? Save her. At the top of the village. that thing. All right. Water ring. Moist. Another all. So I have enemy skill equipped. I do. Let's see. If we go to the left, there is save point. Up the stairs. About saving there right now, but I will go back for one of the missable. I thought it was. Oh, there was something that I missed on the left path here. One here. I need to go back to it. Check in the area. There's there. Thank you, game, for giving me an in-story reason to not go that way. In my soul. We just got that water thing. I guess back the one with the I thought it was. Stairs near the house. Oh, there they are. Basically, last spoiler warning for a 23-year-old game, FYI. Thank you. Thanks, Lightspeed. Came in at the very emotional moment in the game. And that is the end of Disc 1 of Final Fantasy VII. Mm-hmm.